I wouldn't mind doing this again.
Me neither. We just have to keep it very casual, of course.
Oh, obviously, the press and all.
I just can't afford for you to fall in love with me.
Okay, wait a minute. No, that's not what I meant.
Get over yourself, your majesty.
It's your royal highness. I don't know how many times I have to tell you that.
I should probably get going.